the TV, and I thought it was a shame. It was a man dressed like a woman, and he had a boy's name.
Well, I heard it on the radio while I was in the tub. Now, Joe, what in the world is this thing they call the Culture Club?
Well, it's some old boy from England, Moe, and he's making $1 million.
Joe, we'll never make $1 million driving these old trucks.
Too many nights of drinking, losing football bets. Lately, we'd do anything to get us out of debt.
Where's the dress?
Give me them high-heel shoes.
Where's the dress? We'll be money-making fools.
We might close the bars down and cause a few arrests.
But if it makes some money, tell me where's the dress. Well, I'll hire me a nurse to tote my purse, and I'll keep it full of beer.
Yeah, and I'll have a girl to drive my truck, and one to tease my hair.
We can still go fishing, wear our old blue jeans. When it comes to showtime, we'll be country queens.
Where's the dress?
Give me them high-heel shoes.
Where's the dress? We'll be money-making fools.
We might close the bars down, cause a few arrests.
But if it makes some money, tell me where's the dress?
Where's the dress?
Now, Moe, let's get on down to the store and get some lipstick and some rouge.
Where's the dress?
Hey, Joe, why don't we do this thing up right and get some of them ostrich plumes?
You know,
where's the dress?
I was wondering if they made a pink pump in a size 12, Moe.
Where's the dress?
You don't think that old boy from England shaves his legs, do you, Joe?
Where's
the dress? I don't know, Moe, but it'd take a bush hog to cut the hair off our legs.
Where's the dress?
Boy, I can sit now. Boy, Moe, Boy Joe on the Grand Ole Opry.
Uh-uh, Moe.
Where's the dress?
I don't think old Roy would like that at all. Uh-uh, no. No way, Moe.
Where's the dress?
I can't wait to see you, Joe, in one of them cross your heart brassieres. Yeah.
Where's the dress?
I tell you what, Moe, you're gonna look good in them pink pantyhose.